Lil Shayfar's back with another video, you know what I'm saying? Today is a great day, and today is a great day to do another video. If you don't know who I am, my name is Shayfar, and you're a part of the Frost Gang. Frost Gang is the coolest family on YouTube, you know what it is. ISIS, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. And today, I want to do something I've never done before with my girl. You guys don't know my girlfriend is, her name is Kai, and I want to do a lyric prank. A lyric prank, and I've never really done a lyric prank before, so this is the first time doing it. I've seen a couple just to like study it, and I feel like this is the right time to do it, because I never, me and her are always, we always text each other random stuff and stuff like that, and we'd be like, what the hell, you know what I'm saying? So this is gonna be dope. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up right now. Let's get this to 30,000 likes. Comment what I should do next, any other prank I should do next, or comment another song if this does good. Let's get these likes up and views and watch it, and let's see what's happening, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, you guys, I appreciate you guys. I'm gonna say I love you guys. I say this at the beginning of any video. Love you guys. I appreciate you guys. We're gonna have a great time. And we had a million. And let you guys know, before I start this video, I'm having a meet and greet in Seattle. A meet and greet in Seattle at South Center Mall at 5 p.m. South Center Mall, 5 p.m. Seattle. If you're in Seattle, pull up. South Center Mall, 5 p.m. Meet me in the food court. I'm just popping up. So be there or be square. So last time, South Center, 5 p.m. This Saturday, coming up, couple days. Saturday, 5 p.m., South Center, Seattle. You dig? All right, let's get to the prank. All right, hold on. Let me do it. I don't know, because I've never really done it. So, and I'm using the music, the song, DDG. Cause I know she be trying, like they're friends and stuff like that. They're just friends, her and DDG. So shout out to DDG. I'm gonna use Run It Up. You guys go stream it. I'm gonna use it. Go stream it right now. DDG, shout out to you, bro. And I wanna see how she feels or reacts. If she knows the song, I'm gonna be so mad, because why do you know that song so well? All right, let's do it, hold on. She's already kind of mad at me because I wasn't responding. Why is she taking so long to respond? Okay. All right. Hey, babe. Okay, let's get back to it. You cannot tell her shit. She is trying to get rich. Damn, all corrects. Trying to get rich. Alright. Let's see what she's talking about. Why am I left undelivered? Why do I be left undelivered? I need to respond. If I send it at 3:32, you need to send it back at 3:31. Nigga, what? Alright, in the club too thick. Everybody wanna get hit. In the club too thick. Everybody wanna get hit. What are you talking about? Everybody wanna get hit. In the club too thick. Everybody wanna get hit. What are you talking about? You finna see. You know what I'm saying? We gonna see what's up. She read it, she left me on red. Respond! Okay. Come on, those three dots be scaring me. They be scaring me. Come on. What the hell is happening outside? What you mean everybody want to get a hit? Everybody wanna get a hit of you. Everybody wanna hit you. Everybody wanna get a hit of you. Did she just leave me on red? Oh, God. House on a blocker. Where is it coming from? She won't let him hit those nigga boats. Throw that ass so quick, she's my number one pick. That's what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna sit in that one. Throw that ass so quick. So quick. I'm gonna say you my number one pick. Said, throw that ass so quick, you my number one pick. That's what she says. Oh, I'm on red. I think I disrespected her. Oh, shoot. What did she do? I think I disrespected her, bro. Throw that ass so quick, you my number one pick. That's too bad. Why did I say that? Bro. What if her mom sees this? I don't even text her like this. That's the thing. Like, what if her mom is texting me right now? Bro. Why is she texting? Is she texting me a paragraph? Bro, she's gonna be like, why you disrespect me like that? Bro. Why you disrespect me like that? All this stuff, we've been talking for 2-3 weeks and you just think you can say that to me? I'm not no piece of meat. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shoot! Hold on. Shane. Open up, let me taste it. Open up, let me taste it. I ain't trying to be basic. Alright, that's the next. Alright. FaceTime me. Open up, let me taste. Oh my gosh, she's autocorrect. Taste it. I ain't trying to be basic. Guys, we might hit a home run. I might be. Oh, bro. Oh, damn. Is she serious? Where you at? Shit. Fuck the song, huh? Coming to your house. Hold on. Shawty bad, she got a whole lot of ass. Shawty bad. She got wrong. I'm pretending I sent it to a wrong person. Yo, she's FaceTiming me. Oh, bro. She's FaceTiming me. Hold on. Hello?
What are you talking about?
Huh?
About.
I was the wrong person. I sent to the wrong person. Shawty.
How did you send that to the wrong person?
I sent that last text to the wrong person.
Stop it, baby.
I'm not.
Come on, look. Who are you talking to? The phone is frozen. Oh gosh.
No, I said. Shawty got a lot of ass. I said Shawty got a lot of ass. Like I was telling my bro.
Who are you talking about?
I was talking about you because you got a lot of ass.
What?
I was talking about you.
You said the wrong person.
Cause I meant to tell my homeboy like, yo, my shawty got a lot of ass. You know what I'm saying?
You're a liar.
I'm not a liar.
You're home somewhere, but.
I'm in the bathroom.
Show me around. Show me your
stomach. Bro. shawty. I was telling my bro, I said, yo. He was like, yo, you got any shawties that have ass? I said, shawty got a lot of ass.
I can tell when you're
telling
the truth.
Bro, I am. I'm gonna talk to you later, baby. I love you.
No, we're not talking later. We're talking right now.
I'm gonna talk to you later.
No.
I love you. Bye.
No. If you hang up, I swear I'm gonna pull up.
Pull up then, nigga. Send the Addy.
You're covering the speaker.
Send the Addy. Pull up. Shit.
What'd you say?
All right, guys. That's it. I'll catch you guys later. That's the end of the video. I love you guys. You guys have a great day. I don't know if I'm supposed to tell this a prank. I've never seen one of these lurk pranks. I didn't see the end. I just seen what you're supposed to do. But I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. Oh, she's FaceTiming me again. But you guys have a great day. Love you guys. Follow me on Instagram. Add me on Facebook. And remember, meet and greet. Saturday, Seattle. South Center. 5 p.m. Be there. Please. Me and my brother and my sister are gonna be there, so pull up if you wanna be there. You know what I'm saying? Meet each other, take pictures, have fun. It's free, you don't have to do nothing. It's good. Alright, I love you guys, and remember, stay frosty, you dig? Okay, shorty,